Hello and a special welcome to all our DSTV viewers. Yeah, it's our first time on DSTV. So welcome to What Are You Saying? Hashtag Waze, where we talk about topics in the news as it affects us all. I am Osayua Mesale, and today, Isi and I are holding the fort.
Hey.
Isi, how you doing?
It's so good to be on DSTV.
Oh, yeah. Hi. Congratulations to Mr. K and the entire team at Plus TV Africa. It's been a long journey, but we're
Absolutely.
Happy we're here finally. Yes. Everybody's been asking, what's the number? It's channel 408. Yeah.
Absolutely.
How are you doing, Isi? How have you been? We've not seen for a long time.
In fact, I have so tried to rest this period. I think it's an opportunity for us to actually, you know, put the world at a standstill and hold forth and be at home and enjoy
my dear,
our family.
The rest for me has been too much, you know. No. I had to tell myself because, you know, I had gone on self-isolation because of the AMVC.
Absolutely.
Before the federal government brought this one again. Mm-hmm. So too much of everything is truly bad, you know, because we're just eating, we're not exercising.
I
don't want to go out for a stroll. No.
So have you been holding forward though?
I'm actually doing amazing. And today is our sponsor, actually, our makeup sponsor. She's the CEO of Hega and Esther. Today is her birthday.
Happy
birthday, baby.
Happy birthday.
I thought I was going to give her a special shout out.
Oh,
she makes
shout
us look very glam on the show.
Absolutely.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Her products are amazing. So I've been doing so well. And okay. I thank God that I'm healthy. Of course, there was a bit of scare. A lot of people were worried. Okay, went for the AMVCAs and
Absolutely.
All of that. And I said, well, I was so sure that there was really nothing.
Nothing.
I was so cautious. And before we even entered the venue, right, before you get into a hotel, the temperatures, the security guards taking a lot of temperatures. Then when we got in.
But somebody actually sneaked in with the same temperature.
Well,
being taken.
I wouldn't know. But I thank God I'm fine and I'm well.
Awesome. That's the ultimate.
To all the people that ran away from me, you can see I'm doing very well.
No, you tell them God bless you.
All right. So here's what we found as today's quote. It's okay to be honest about not knowing rather than spreading falsehood. While it is often said that honesty is the best policy, silence is the second best policy. That's from Chris Jami, Kilosophy. I think it's absolutely apt because we're talking about fake news today.
Yes.
Rather than spreading, just keep quiet, you know. No, I mean, it's that simple. Rather than saying something wrong, misinformation is very sickening. You know, I was reading a research, EC.
Yes.
They said something about someone trying to create a virus, a vaccine that can cure misinformation. Why? Oh. Because they say that the way misinformation acts, it acts almost like a virus, the way it spreads.
Exactly. And and causes a lot of panic. And in the process, a lot of people actually have a lot of mental depression in the process.
It is just too much.
I actually got to a point because I was getting so much, I was bombarded with so much messages. I had to actually shut down. In fact, I didn't look at my phones. I didn't contribute to nothing. I didn't want to talk about anything. If the messages are not verified, I didn't want to know about anything, especially on this coronavirus issue.
It is crazy.
Currently.
So that's why we're talking about fake news, because it's very important because of the spread of fake news all over the place. There's a lot of chaos, you know, amongst people. So today we're talking.
Panic.
Yeah, there's a lot of panic. And today we're talking about the spread of fake news and the pandemic. But we'll do that right after the break. Please stay with us.